you wanted me to feel. That's better than ways of life you thought I shouldn't steal. I'll get you to fulfill the being. We're just a spoke on a wheel. Survival to skill, existence revealed. Clarity's concealed, the truth remains unfulfilled. Yeah, recently decency seems to be something we longer seen in society. Secretly being a piece of shit is inconceivably easy. As long as you were brought up thinking that someone owes you something for nothing. Exhausted, so annoying. Always failing at every possible moment. Refuse to own it. Unfocused and hopeless, scattered and broken. No motive, no meaning, no reason for solace. So far we are hopeless. Without needed attention, there's no room for ascension above the rest. And we're blessed with life's pleasures, not under duress. If happiness exists, then it's real. Not just a delusion, I fear not false emotion from a pill.
Love's a raw pill. Love's
a raw pill. Still attempt to make me so the first cover to the glitches is a sin. Can you search for an exit? Says I'm still so lost with your lips to the sky. I pray for brighter days.
To find a way to comprehend, and every breath I take seems a mistake. Buried in my vacant system, sleepless nights I lie awake. No wonder if we can take him another motherfucker's plate.
To find a way to take the blame, to feel ashamed, to buy into the lie that I was wrong and you were fucking right. Yeah, like I was wrong and you were fucking right. Yeah, like I was blind and you saw the goddamn light. What do I have to say to make it alright? To make it to another fucked up night. Feelings far too long I felt, and recently felt compelled to tell. Felt compelled to share how far I fell within the depths of my own hell. The pain from where this pain converts into words I tell. In the aftermath of everything we've seen, that hope was lost amidst the shattered dreams. Taking back on what it caused, what was meant to be. Now we see the loss, now we see our flaws. No turning back, can't retreat. What's done is done is in my past.
Still I attempt to make a mirror.